How high gas will be by then is anyone's guess, but if prices keep rising, like most analysts believe, we could soon be seeing a lot more of these on our roads.
Now, according to the industry experts, the price of gas will only come down when demand comes down, when people start driving less. As Samantha Falk reports tonight, it looks like that trend may have already started.
Shirley Queering never thought she'd be commuting to work on one of these. But she just bought a brand new, fresh out of the box, electric scooter.
I'm looking forward to it. You're saving big time. You know, gas prices, insurance, license.
Shirley's new electric scooter can go about 100 kilometers on a fully charged battery, which works out to just pennies a ride. So it's no wonder this store is sold out.
When the gas price jumped over a dollar, it was like a psychological moment, like the last troll, you know, and a lot of people started considering using this thing.
Shirley and her husband are happy with their new scooter.
I think it's a great idea. Yeah. Why? It's cheap operating and it's fun.